Hello, my name is Joseph. Today I'm going to show you the plant parts experiment from lesson 3 of the botany unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we need some celery, water, and food coloring. Each part of a plant has a special job to do. First, let's talk about the various purposes of the roots of plants. When you and I want to drink water, we might use a straw. When plants take in water, they mainly use their roots. Roots also help anchor the plants in place, so they don't blow away in the wind. Another important job for roots is to store the nutrients for plants. In fact, for many plants, the roots are the most nutritious parts. Carrots, turnips, sweet potatoes, jicama, and beets are a few examples of roots that we can eat. Here, I have a stalk of celery. Do you know what part of the celery plant this stalk is from? It's the stem of the plant. Yesterday, I cut off the base of this stalk of celery and put it in a cup of water with 5 drops of blue food coloring overnight. Let's take a look and see what happened. I'm going to take this out of the water and cut off a piece here at the bottom. Do you see that? The food coloring allows us to see that the stem is carrying water and nutrients up through the plant to the leaves. No matter where I cut the celery, you can see that blue food coloring has been carried up. The stem has other jobs as well, such as holding the plant upright and storing nutrients. Leaves and flowers also have special jobs to do. The leaves of a plant create their own food using photosynthesis, and the flowers not only look beautiful, but also make the seeds that allow more plants to grow.
Be sure to check out these Open and Go homeschool science units and many more on goodandbeautiful.com. Also, download our free marine biology unit today.